guys, square root of 4 plus square root of 12 is equal to. It is possible to write it as 4 equals to 1 plus 3 and 12 as 4 times 3. Clear? In next step, we can write square root of 1 plus 3 plus 2 square root of 4 equals to 2 square root of 3. We can convert this equation into a square plus b square plus 2ab. Write it as a square plus b square. B square can be converted as square root of 3 square plus 2ab to 1 square root of 3. Clear? So it equals to a plus b whole square 1 plus square root of 3 whole square. Square will be cancelled from square root. We get 1 plus square root of 3, which is our correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Okay, bye.